Excited to talk to you today because our surveys are out about the stadium and we're getting them in, about 3,000, 4,000. What I want to do is give you a little talk about the stadium here. Everybody wants to say it's an expansion, which it might be. I know I'm the curmudgeon about the number of seats, but we're going to take a survey. The survey is going to give us some information on our south end zone, maybe some corrections and improvements over here. But at the same time, the most important thing is the south end zone. What I'm finding out is there's so many different things that will happen in here or have the potential with more amenities, with maybe a different kind of seating. If you sat in the end zone, you'd see that it's a really good seat. I called my friend Joe Castiglione, who's the AD at Oklahoma, and they just did a south end zone. And they had some suites in these corners around here. He actually moved his suite from the 50-yard line down to here, and he'll never leave it. So we're open-minded. We're not sure what it's going to cost. Consultants will not tell us what to do, but they'll be a good part because we're the University of Utah and we make our own decisions. I'll tell you one thing that it's obviously going to happen. The concourse is going to go all the way around. This is going to be closed off and it's going to be loud like our buddies do in the north end zone. Not going to look like the north end zone because so many different things are available now that maybe weren't available 6 years ago. So I'm excited about the project. I sure hope that you'll get your surveys in. It's so important for us to get your surveys in so we know what we're doing. So it's a great time to be a Ute. We've got a lot of projects going on. The one special one is we just started with our completion of the expansion of our academic Burbidge Center. That's kind of a personal thing for me because it helps all our athletes. They go in and do their academics there. It's on time and on budget, which is really an amazing thing. This spring it'll be opening up, and it's 40% bigger than what we have now. So it's going to be fabulous. That's going on now, and what the stadium's going to give us, and we'll have a plan in probably June or whatever that it sketches of what it would look like, what our plan is financially. Obviously, the money's going to come from donations and from people that take the seats and are out there. So we're going to need your help, but it's our next step for big time. And we just appreciate everything you do. So go Utes!